It's day two of our DC to the ICC trip, and we are out here at the reserve scrimmage against UNC. Big win last night, Wendie Renard coming up in the clutch. Rematch against the Carriage, which is, I think, what everybody wanted.
Yeah, well, but now I'm a little scared about it because they're so fit and we're not.
We're gonna be good. We're gonna come up clutch. So another great day ahead. Subway cars are big ideas filled empty bars. Might be from the moon or Mars. Either way, I'm never going home. So let's hang an anchor from the sun. There's a million city lights, but you're number one. You're the reason I'm still up at dawn. Just to see your face will be going strong. We're the vampires, baby. We belong. We belong awake. Swinging from the fire escape. I was drinking from the wishing well, some junky metalhead hotel. When we boarded the carousel, the roof was caving in. On the stage, my oxblood friend was singing songs about the end. The bankers in the lion's den were dropping lines like beggars in the snow. So let's hang an anchor from the sun. There's a million city lights, but you're number one. You're the reason I'm still up at dawn. Just to see your face, we'll be going strong. With the vampires, baby, we belong. We belong awake. Swinging from the fire escape. Swinging from the fire escape. Swinging from the fire escape. Walking home, your hand in mine, tattoos on the river line. The morning birds are taking flight. Either way, I thought that you should know.
So we are here at the Lyon fan meetup at Colby Caves in Durham. We just watched the OL men's team jump out to a 6-0 victory over Angers. And so now we're all thinking about which Lyon player we'd most like to hang out with at a bar and who we think would get kicked out of a bar. So we're gonna ask the crew.
We're up first. Which Lyon player would you most like to hang out with at a bar?
Lucy Bronze.
Why is that?
I just think with her accent, it'll be really fun to try and get people to guess where she's actually from in England. And I just think that she'll be fun to hang out with at a bar.
Great. And who do you think was most likely to get kicked out of a bar?
Virginie Lossamer, easy.
Why is that?
She's probably the player that's most likely to get into a fight with the referee, so I feel that would, philosophy would also be applied to in a bar. Most likely to fight either the bartender or people around her.
Pierre Paul, who do you most want to hang out with at a bar?
Cascarino.
Why is that?
We high-fived earlier. I think there's a good connection there.
Nice. Who do you think is most likely to get kicked out of a bar?
Jennifer Marjan.
Okay, why?
She seems tough. Could happen.
Alright, Rubita, who do you most want to hang out with at a bar?
My answer is also Lucy. She seems really chill, and I just really want to look at pictures of her dog with her on her phone, and I think that would be really fun over beers.
And who do you think is most likely to get kicked out of a bar?
Well, it's a little too early to tell, but I think Jessica Silva. She is really excited, really hyper. I'd like to see what she's like when she's had a couple of drinks in her.
Alright. Ariana, who would you go to a bar with?
I want to go to a bar with Sarah Buhati because I really want to play cornhole with Sarah Buhati. I think she would be really competitive about it, and so I want to go to a bar that's got like the cornhole setup and we can play.
Well, in that vein, who do you think would get kicked out of the bar?
I think Amandine Henri could get kicked out of a bar because I don't think she like messes around. I think, you know, especially after her time in Portland and just like in general, like she doesn't take any flack from anybody. So if somebody like said the wrong thing, Amandine is gonna stand up and then she'll kick out. What's up, guys? We are hanging out in downtown Raleigh today, seeing what kind of cool stuff we could find, and we found a legend. That's right, it is the captain, Wendie Renard, in all of her glory. I don't know, 30 feet tall, towering over Raleigh, just like she towered over the Atletico Madrid defense in the semifinals. She's gonna bring more magic tomorrow in the finals. Captain Wendie, let's go.